Of course, the update comes out right when I stop streaming.